Hello, friends. Welcome back for more Saints Row 4. Kinzie's been kidnapped and we gotta do something about it. In the meantime, what do we got going on in the quests? Talky talk. We're stretching out gameplay. Come see me. Well, Matt, I'm glad you kind of brought that out. What have you got to talk about, dude? Alright, well, clearly he's not gonna call us or say anything to us. Let's go see what he needs to see, and... yeah, we've been aborted. We've been freaking raided. They took all of our stuff, and most importantly, they took Kinzie's mind. What do you got,
Matt? If it's not too much trouble, I need to better familiarize myself with how the simulation works. I figure if I watch the changes to the code take place when you do a few different tasks for me, I should get a stronger grasp on the workings of Zin programming.
Fine, but I better get something out of this.
I'm assuming I probably will. So he's got to go ahead and fulfill both jobs now, his own and Kinzie's. That's going to be difficult to say the least. Poor Matt, but he'll be able to do it. He's a smart fella. All right, first quest we have... locate Keith David. Yeah, you ain't kidding, brother. The girl who hates the 50s. Well, this is going to get really crazy. Keith's rally? Keith's having a rally? What the hell? Keith David, the betrayer, that son of a bitch. He's having a rally? Alright, so there is his rally. Right by the gateway. Dude! Oh, he is ballsy. What in the world?
You are cordially invited to the swearing-in of Super President for Life, Keith David, today at the Federal Building. Attendance is mandatory. Have a nice day.
Mandatory? Wow, they ain't messing around, dude. What the hell happened to that car? I just got in here and the car's already messed up. Holy crap. Well, at least I still got my superpowers. Whoop whoop, and... bye-bye! Will it bounce off the building?
Yep, I did that.
Awesome. Oh, God. Get out of here. We will go around the long way, and then we'll go meet Keith David. Oh, wait a minute. Golden Snitch. We gotta grab him. He'll clear our... where's he at? Come here. Come here. There we go. Clear my infamy. Nice. All right, let's go back to see Keith David. He betrayed us to Zinyak, and that's why Kinzie's now missing. You have a lot of answers, buddy, if I don't kill you first. Maybe I'll just shoot first and ask later. Alright, where's your rally at? Here we go.
My fellow Americans, I know firsthand what this war with the Zen has cost us. How many more need to die before we realize that the time has come for us to put aside our pride and focus not on division, but unity? Does Zinyak have a strong personality? Absolutely. But then again, so did the previous president. And you know what? When I look at the two of them, I see more similarities than differences. Both have proven leadership experience. Both maintain their composure in high-pressure situations. Both have a love of Jane Austen. But most importantly, both of them will not stop until they get what they want. For this war to end, we need to stop rattling sabers and realize that victory doesn't come from annihilating an enemy, but by making an enemy your friend. All of us are heroes in our own stories. The time has come for us to grow up and have perspective. Earth will have its salvation, but it will come on the back of humility, not violence.
Cute speech. Where's the part where you talk about selling out humanity?
Humanity? Does that mean the nine of us? Earth is gone because you provoked a madman.
I trusted you, Keith.
And I trusted you. The country trusted you. And look where that led us.
So what, you're putting your faith in Zinyak? Giving up your free will to be ruler of some bullshit daydream?
You don't get it. Zinyak said he can restore Earth. All I have to do is kill you.
He's lying to you.
Maybe. But there's billions of lives at stake. If he's telling the truth, what's one life for the greater good?
You sound just like Julius.
He was right.
Oh, God. We gotta get the hell out of here. Yeah, they are getting very angry.
Everyone loses to me.
Oh, God. Get him. Throw people with telekinesis. You know what? Screw this. Where's my heavy artillery? We're gonna blast you guys to bits. Booyah! That's how we do that. Follow him. And booyah! Where you at, Keith? I am gonna follow you. Oh, come on, dude. Get out of the way.
Target sweep.
Oh, come on. No time to be messing around. We gotta go. We have gotta go. Alright, well, I guess we'll go up this way. How are we supposed to follow when it won't let me in? Cut. You know what? Saber time. That's how we do that. Get away from me, jerks. There we go. Now it's letting me in.
Keith! Keith, stop!
Oh, my God.
Damn those things. How do they even get the tank balls through the doors?
They can bend the simulation to their whim.
I'm venting, Matt. Let it go.
Right, Matt. Jeez. All right, now look. I gotta take this guy out. Come on. Did he get inside that thing? Oh, my God. He got inside that thing. Dang it. Watch out. Shit. You know what? Balls to this.
So much for a hard fight.
That's how we do that. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. That's how we do it. Yes. Oh, God. Give me your health. Gotta get moving. You are in the way. See you later. These guys are all pushovers here, but what the heck has got Keith protected? That's what worries me. Dude's probably got some heavy artillery. What in the balls? Oh, God, they're all everywhere. All right, you know what? We have to go to F3 or F4. No, F3. Do that. And fiery ammo away. You're going to love being in flames, my friends. It's enlightening. Yes. Have some flames. Spread the love. Love and fire, that is. Oh, God. Not me. I don't want the fire. Oh, God. Final guards. Hurry up. Power up. I said power up. Take that thing out. Take him out all day. Come on. You are not stopping me, dude. Oh. There we are. Drop you. Go in office. That we will. Oh, my. You dick. Stop being a. There we go. Get you dead. Completed 27 other challenges. Awesome. What in the world is going on over here? Do I even want to know? Never mind. Die and die. Come on. Headshot one more time. There we go. That's how we do it. Nice. All right, so let's go in this office. To heck with the rest of them. We gotta get Keith David. Traitorous. Oh, damn. Whoa. That was interesting. What the hell? Damn.
Keith, please.
What the hell?
I know where they're keeping Kinzie.
So what caused that?
Keith. We had a deal, my friend. Now what am I supposed to do with a naughty little boy like you? Ah. Enjoy your requiem, Mr. Dave.
Yeah, that just happened. Oh, God, this can't be good at all. Where do we teleport to?
The hell am I? Matt, you there? Matt? Matt?
Oh, shit.
Well, there went superpowers, too. That's not good. Again, here we go. Taking away the superpowers. Sucks. Obey. All right, so I guess we're gonna have to find Keith somewhere in this slum place. Run down slummy town. Oh, God. Rowdy Roddy Piper?
Snap out of it! Snap out of it! Ah!
What? What the hell?
Look, you crazy mother!
Damn! Answers, please! Can we get some? Damn, they are going at it.
Stay away from me!
What the hell? Well, Keith can hold.
You know better.
Keith can hold his own, at least.
I'm telling you, you dumb son of a bitch. I'm trying to save your life.
You couldn't even save your own.
Damn.
Keith, listen to me.
Listen to me as I break your face.
I'm giving you a choice.
Get away from me.
What the hell?
Let him go! They have him bad. Hey, I'm Roddy. Roddy Pipper.
Hey, I'm the President of the United States.
Sure. Why not? Well, Prez, we got visitors.
Okay. Go get him, Mr. Piper. This is awesome. Any more? Oh, there's more. Where? Oh,
he sold out someone very important to me. Whatever trance he's in, I need him snapped out of it.
He's going crazy. He thinks we're all out to kill him.
Anything happens to Kinzie, and I will be.
Exactly. All right, where the hell'd you go, Keith? We gotta find you and get more answers because Kinzie's somewhere. Whoa! See you later. Bullet in the eyes. All right, I'm sure there's more.
What is this place?
A television broadcasting tower.
What the hell's he gonna do with the broadcast tower?
He's a crazy man with a microphone. What do you think he's gonna do?
He is gonna spout some crazy shit.
Ladies and gentlemen of America, the threat is right in front of us. An alien presence has taken over your friends and family. It's everyone you know, everyone you see. Nobody can be trusted, least of all, the leadership of this country.
Okay, Keith. Calm down.
You got it all wrong, Keith. Zinyak's in your head. He's got you all confused.
Keith, listen to me. This Zinyak guy is bad fucking news.
You! I told you to get away! Get the fuck away from me! You're not gonna kill me, motherfuckers!
Shit! After him!
I got this murder bot here, and he is not letting me go anywhere. So, Roddy, give me a hand, dude. Okay, well, he's dead. Oh, God, there's more. Stupid force field giving bot? Get out of here.
He's headed for the roof!
Don't tell me there's a helicopter up there. Oh, God. These guys are everywhere. Look, I'm under the roof. You can't stop me. Out of the way. More stairs. Stairs, my mortal enemy. Alright. Roddy is down there causing all kinds of hell. He is like flying elbow drop to the head.
Soon, the whole world will know the truth.
The satellite's what's controlling Keith. You take care of it. I'll handle him.
Okay,
I'll take out
dude.
The CIDs.
The what?
Never mind, I got this.
I'll kill the CIDs. Oh, God. Get back here, dude. All these SIDs are bad news. All right, you're dead. How many more do we got? Oh, God, there's more of them here. Stop, shoot, and destroy. Get out there. At least that dude had the right idea. He fell off the building.
Better there we go. Me.
Come on, kill this thing. There we go. Take the health. And kill more CIDs if I can. Hurry up, kill them. Some more people shooting? Oh god, yeah, there is. Okay, take you out. Just kill one more of you. There we go, come on. You're dead. More health. Oh, dear, light me up. Oh, there's more. Oh, there's more. Not for long, there is. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Nice. Oh, God. Get out of here. Reload and get out of here. You gotta be kidding me. Hold on. I'm getting ready to kill this thing. Keith, we're gonna fix you, buddy.
You
we are
did
gonna
it.
Fix you.
The shield's down.
Okay. All right, let's go break this thing. Oh, God. Get away from
damn
me. Get away. Oh, there's more. Dude, seriously? Get out of here. What the hell? Disable that satellite. Ah, damn it. Again, they're not gonna let me do it. Who's shooting? You. Kill you. You. Headshot on you. Headshot on you. I will headshot all you suckers. Now we can go ahead and disable it. Hurry up. Disable that satellite for more come. Break it. Nice. Uh-oh.
Satellite's down. Did it work?
No, the brainwashing is too ingrained. I'll have to beat it out of them. If you want to know where your friend is, now's the time to ask.
Beat it out of him.
Where is Kinzie, Keith?
That's it. The clothesline.
Where did Zinyak put Kinzie? Tell me, Keith.
Oh, yes.
She's...
Don't knock him out.
She's in...
What'd you knock him out for? Roddy! Damn it! He knocked him out for no good reason. Now we can't know where she's at. The broken shillelagh, of course.
Keith, I think you got some unresolved issues.
You don't know what happened, kid. Now come on, we've got to save Kinzie.
Wish we could call Roddy for help.
No one calls Roddy for help. He shows up where he's needed most. Let's go.
That is awesome. Awesome homage. He lives. He lives. Roddy Piper lives again. He shows up where he's needed the most. I love it. The only problem is, now we gotta find Kinzie. Damn it, Keith David. You fell for the lies. But he is a super homie now. Not that I care too much. I'm very pissed at you. Roddy Piper, yes, we can call him. That is freaking awesome. That is just awesome. And what do we have up here? Rescue Kinzie. Do it. Meet Sid. Where are you at, Sid?
The information I got from Keith was a code of some kind. Apparently, he overheard Zinyak telling one of his subordinates a series of numbers somehow connected to Kinsey's location. I bet these digits line up with some proprietary coordination system used by the simulation, but I don't have access to that. We'd need someone who's able to plug directly into the simulation.
Send the data to Sid. We'll take it from there.
Exactly. We'll meet him over by the broken shillelagh, and we'll go ahead and get Kinzie. Oh, God, these stupid things. Get out of the way, stupid cone. So Sid will be able to put us into her simulation and see her worst nightmare. Do I even want to know what it is? Probably not, but, you know, it'll be cool to see it anyway. And as soon as these guys, everybody gets the hell out of my way,
God, I'm so sick of
we'll
that.
Be able to get there. Get out of here. All right, do one more jump and fly. Oh, right by the warehouse. Go figure. Yes, let's meet up at her warehouse.
Data received. Very interesting. It seems...
Oh, shit! What's happening?
I don't know. Oh, here I go!
Matt, I'm... following Sid.
I'm going to hack the code to find out where Sid is going.
Don't touch anything!
Right. What the hell? Sid's like geeking, man. Sid is geeking like he's on drugs or some shit. Get up there. Hold on, Sid. Dude, seriously.
Nice, relaxing drive.
What do you got for me? Scan? Something good?
I know Kinzie had a thing for bunnies.
If I had to guess, it looks like this sigil is connected to some sort of secret room.
Secret room? Clever girl. Time to see what's in it.
Touch the symbol of bunny. Oh my. That happened. Oh, a door. What the hell?
Are you sure this is the right place?
Absolutely.
The fuck is all this?
A map of the simulation.
Where are all the broken shillelaghs?
If it would make the map more understandable to you, I could create a hologram.
God, no. We're good.
Yeah.
So can you find Kinzie?
In theory, yes. The time-consuming part will be identifying Kinsey's brainwaves in a sea of other data.
Find whatever looks the most abnormal. It's probably her.
Insulting, yet accurate. Good luck.
That's how we do it.
Oh man, this place, me.
Oh, back in the 50s. You gotta be kidding me again. Well, at least we're not doing whole swinging hips and crap. Kinzie? Oh, she's making a flower bed. Isn't
Kinzie, great. Come on, let's get out of here.
If you want to speak with my husband, he'll be home this afternoon.
Kinzie?
Say, I'm afraid I don't have much of a green thumb. Oh, can you help me get this bulb to sit right?
Stop on flowers.
No, Kinzie, I can't.
What? What are you doing? Hurry! I'm being held captive by...
Kinzie? What just happened to Kinzie?
Ooh, that must have been a decoy. That's smart. See if there are any more around.
Oh, man. Get in the car. We are going to drive this old relic, and we are going to cause some havoc. Yeah. Oh, we got Betsy. Betsy the truck. Going to run people over like there ain't no tomorrow. Out of the way, assholes. Whoop. Send him flying to another dimension. All right, where the heck? I'm not here for near misses. I'm here for Kinzie. Yeah, come on. What a terrible truck.
Matt, I found another Kinzie. Wait! Ah, shit!
What's going on?
He's got her. We gotta stop his police car.
Cops have Kinzie!
Not for long, they don't. Oh, dude's gotta freaking drive. Well, that cop car's doing damage to itself, so it doesn't even really matter. Come on, come on, ram it! And booyah! This is how we do it. Oh, God, I have to box him? Oh, I'm gonna box you to death. You're gonna love this ass beating. You want some beating too, huh?
Alright, man, I needed that!
Right.
I really hope this is the real you.
Golly! That bump sure was a doozy, wasn't it? Get to City Hall. Hurry!
Okay.
Sorry, fake Kinzie, I just stomped you. Whatever, we gotta get to City Hall.
Do you remember Cyrus Temple?
Oh, the thug who launched a nuclear missile to take out America because he's a big baby that hates losing? Yeah, name rings a bell.
He's in charge here.
Are you serious? Should he be dead?
Not in Kinsey's mind, no.
Oh, God, Cyrus. Great. Now let's go ahead and kill this sucker. Over at Town Hall. I vaguely remember going to Town Hall, so it's a good thing I knew where it was
at. I forgot to put my bifocals on this.
Okay, we have all these people are pissed.
Oh, wow, there he is. Hey, why is he so much younger and not in uniform? Cyrus has Kinzie. Matt, give me a gun.
I can't!
God, Matt, give me something!
He has speaker boxes all over town. If you really want to shut him up, you'll have to take them all out.
I will continue this town's tradition of
great
peaceful reflection and strict obedience.
First?
Whoa, what just happened?
I will enforce the rules.
Yeah, really, what happened? I can't go there. Whatever. We will go ahead and fix you.
Here we go.
Gonna break these speaker boxes so he can't get his word out. Not that it really needs to, but you know, whatever.
Matt, man, come on. You gotta give me some kind of weapon.
I'm telling you, this simulation is locked. Oh, wait a minute.
Excited, Matt. This can't be good.
I've left you something in a weapons crate.
Where? Okay. Oh, look at that. Nice weapon crate. Something good, I hope. Oh, dubstep gun!
Music gun? Seriously, Matt?
I told you, no weapons allowed. But the power of music can overcome all obstacles.
Fuck it, I'm in. Music gun it is.
Screw it! Rewire this shit. Alright, where's the other one at? Here we go. At least I got my dubstep back. Yes. They're gonna love the dubstep.
Shut your filthy mouth, Cyrus.
We'll fix this. There we go. Hey, girls.
There are two more.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Who's coming? Oh, God. Oh, right head on. You jerk.
Propaganda truck, huh? Come at me.
Have some dubstep.
You won't live to regret that.
Yes, this truck is rocking now. Look at it literally rock.
I'm
just that good.
There we go. You boys look like you need to dance. It'll make the mood lightning. Yes. Whatever. All right, we had a little bit of fun. Let's get moving. We gotta go ahead and rewire two more boxes. One over there and one all the way over here. Okay. Out of the way, milkman. Totally pushed him on the ground. Shut up, Cyrus.
Enough of this bullshit.
New mayor. Hurry up and switch.
One more to go.
Where's the propaganda truck? More of them. Oh, God. Why do they keep hitting me? Stop hitting me. They just, like, ran right into me.
Oh, yes, I can.
Come on, dude. Oh, my. They're taking themselves out. What the heck? How am I supposed to fight this? There you go. Have the power of dubstep. Oh, God. Dude, they're going to take themselves out. What the hell? That's it. Keep spinning around, you freaking trucks. You know what? You know what? Ow! Dick!
Is that all you got?
I will jump more of the trucks. Damn. It's like freaking... It's like one of them demon car movies. They just can't stop moving. There we go. Out of here. God. That dude's on fire. He is flaming! Alright. No superpowers. crazy 50s town and trucks that go on their own with zombie drivers. Oh my goodness. This is crazy. I wish I could have another gun like a rocket launcher. Now, if Kinzie was doing that, she'd be able to give me all kinds of good stuff. She'd unlock it. But Matt, he's a novice. He's a...
Your f***ing cock f***ing ass.
Well, that happened. And break it.
Okay, that's it.
Where's the propaganda truck? Oh, God, there they are. Yes. Right into the light post.
Trying to stop me, huh? Oh, I don't think so.
Your last mistake.
That's how we do that. Where's the other ones at? Oh, they are stopped stone cold. I love that. And blow you up. Blow it up. Come on, hurry up. Nice. Oh, God, he is flying all around. You are not going to stop me. Ow. All right, maybe you will. Door completely came off that thing. Can I get in there? No, I can't. Whatever. Oh, we're going to blow you the living heck up. There we go. Oh, he's under blow. Run! Run!
Matt, I'm headed back to Cyrus. Time for the second part of this plan.
Which is...
Trust me, you'll like it.
Okay. Let's try to kill Cyrus again. That'll be fun. If no more trucks come and try to run me over. Dance? What?
On the Sam Hill?
Hey, I thought this was a party. Let's dance!
Uh-oh. Kinzie is dancing? Oh, crap. What the heck is going on? Everyone's dancing?
That's it. This ends now, you hoodlum.
Not much has changed.
You want to dance? Dance with me.
Hey, I've got a new track for you to try.
A new track?
I'm uploading it now. Give it a shot.
Whoa, check you out, DJ Miller.
Oh, God. Give me a new track.
Don't worry, everyone loses to me.
Yes. You're all going to love this new fat beat I'm playing. Come here, Cyrus. Oh, God. Police. Stop it. Get down with them funky beats. Oh, police are making everything worse. Come on, get out of the way, you're blocking Cyrus. Dude, you are not getting away. You are going to dance as well. You're going to love this fat beat, and you're going to get down to it. Oh, God, he's got magical powers. Watch out. Oh, God, police, stop it. Dance, fools, dance. They are a bunch of dancing fools. God, most annoying. You know what? Screw y'all. Give me a gun. Give me something. Get out of the way. Sheesh.
Oh, Kinzie's recording this.
Unreal. I know she's not. There we go. That was awesome. All right, Kinzie, wake up.
Kinzie, let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you swore.
Yes. Which means we freed her. The simulation is breaking. Let's go.
Kinzie, you're okay.
You don't tell anyone what you saw. Do you understand me?
Kinzie, it really wasn't all that...
I said anyone.
Hey, you got it. Just saying it was a cute poodle skirt.
Wow. Wow, she is pissed. Chill, girl. She is all about the rage, man. She's got some unresolved issues herself. What the hell?